You know what it is?
This is Skizzy.
Skizzy.
Number one for showbiz and entertainment.
Okay. All right, my people watching, in case you just joined us on the show, trust me, you have missed a lot because we're literally halfway the show. And of course, I got DJ Shu playing all your requests. Thanks to everybody who's been requesting songs. People from Barara, Matuga, Soroti. I see you on people in Entebbe, Chisasi, Kansanga, and people in Kampala who are watching because we're live at Kaveli. I'm joined by a team from Fly UG, and of course, they just had a remix of this original song that they did 2 years ago. And we're going to find out what is incorporated in this song. Have they changed the people who are featuring the song? Is it the video that is changing? And so much more. But however, like how culture says, we need to get to know them a little bit, and starting with the gentleman next to me. What's up, my brother?
How you doing? How you doing?
Good. Yeah. Why are you humble? You know, before we went on the show, you were all shouting. Now you're all humble. Yeah, man, I'm good.
You know, we watched by thousands of people, so people out there need to know we are the humble guys, right?
Ah,
now.
Come on. Sure.
Yeah. So,
you would like to know now.
My name is Hans MC.
And yeah. Yes, and my gentleman over here, man.
Hands.
What's up?
Yeah.
How are you, man?
I'm good.
Hey, I love the shirt. Oh, you're just covering your shyness. You can tell me.
Nope, not.
You're not shy at all?
I'm not.
All right, introduce yourself to the people.
Okay, cool. My name is Adrian Series, and I'm the young producer. Yeah.
Let's speak about the song. First of all, in 2016, Fly released a video that featured a couple of teenagers and Munji, which was sounding everywhere. It was a good production. And here we are, we have a remix of that song. First of all, we need to get to know what is incorporated in this song.
What is incorporated in the song is we are having an anthem for the teens. That's why it's called the Fly Anthem.
Yeah.
Because we as the teens, we need a song that rhymes with us. The song that is on our mouths, on our lips, that everyone is singing. When I sing "Oh Uganda," you also know the national anthem. So it makes you feel proud that you're what? A Ugandan. So when we sing the Fly Anthem, we feel the proudness.
It is more like, should I say, it is more like creating confidence, creating something people can rather liars with, like the teenagers. Like when I hear this song, that is, I'm going to do my thing, you know?
Yeah, because it's more of, you know, you get involved in believing in yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
And more of that confidence.
Okay.
Yeah, cool.
Because, you know, there's a song that makes you wake up, like, I'm going to do my thing. What is my thing?
Yeah, what's
so, you're like, okay, my thing is singing. What am I supposed to do to be that great artist?
Cool.
Yeah. So it is that song that is supposed to motivate you to catch up.
Speaking about careers, you as a young youth, what is your career like? What do you pursue? What do you want to be in life?
In life.
Yeah.
As for now, I am I'm an MC out there in the public, and the world is knowing us big time. Then I also want to be a businessman as well, and then a TV radio personality and radio. Is the next big thing.
Alright, and how about you?
And me, as a producer, I want to be the best producer, you know, a video producer.
Okay. Speaking about the remix that you're about to see for the very first time here on Skizzy, I've been told that you did produce this video.
Yeah.
Tell me about your production.
Actually, it started as something small.
Yeah, speak a bit louder.
It started something as small, like when the clients came, they wanted something like to build up confidence between twins. Then they told me that I have to go shoot them, like dance crews, whatever. Like it involved two or three teens. So,
how long did it take you to come up with all these acts that I see in the video?
Actually, it took me around 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
Was it only in Kampala or from Akabi in Bala? Like we talk about teenagers like everywhere. Like in Africa, actually, people need to know that we are number two in having the biggest population of young people. Yeah?
Yeah. Actually, my turn was only in Kampala, basically. So I was coordinating with the dance crews between.
You know, Kasper.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. So what we had was. For you to feature in the video, we gave a chance to everyone. Yeah. Because when you watch the first video, it was kind of limited. Because we have few dancers, we have the artists. So this time around, we decided to put it out there.
How do you put it out there?
We we communicate to the team.
I call it a challenge? Everybody should go online.
Exactly.
Yeah, it was an online challenge where we said, are you confident enough? Are you a dancer? Can you sing to the song? Can you dance to the song? What you're supposed to do is only connect to us on Facebook, Instagram, just send us a message, you know, or post and then tag FlyUG. So after tagging, we'd know, oh, this is a good person. This person needs to feature in our video. So we would hook up with you in your own community. That's why when you spot in the video, you see different communities with different teenagers, with different dance groups. That means we went to those dance communities. We caught those videos, so we had to.
And you compile them together.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll give the compilation.
Yeah.
Well, me, I'm excited to see how the video looks like. It's the remix, because nobody features when it comes to audio production. There was no change.
No. The change was that we had a couple of nice more beats in the song than the other first song we had.
Yeah.
We had more vibe that came in. Then we decided to put it to the teens.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, finally, we're going to check out this remix, FlyUG Do Your Thing song, and tell me, you guys, what you think about it. I know so many teenagers are watching the show, so tell me, are you doing your thing or not? Because me, myself, I'm doing my thing. Now, DJ Shu is playing. Which song would you like DJ Shu to play for you?
DJ Shu, please play me Woweda by Bexy DJ featuring Ratigan.
Bexy DJ. All right, that one's from Hans. And how about Adrian?
Nasty C, I'm Graving.
I'm Gravy. It's a brand new one. I've also checked it out. And of course, CJ should play for us some Nasty C and what Hans requested. And of course, let's check out the premiere of the remix of FlyUG Do Your Thing right now. Tell me what you think about the song. We'll be back shortly.
For now, I am I'm an MC out there in the public, and the world is knowing us big time. Then I also want to be a businessman as well. And then a TV radio personality, and radio is the next big thing.
All right, and how about you?
And me, as a producer, I want to be the best producer, you know, a video producer.
Okay. Yes. Speaking about the remix that you're about to see for the very first time here on Skeezy, I've been told that you did produce this video.
Yeah.
Tell me about your production.
Actually, it started as something small.
Yeah, speak a bit louder.
Started something as small, like when the clients came, they wanted something like to build up confidence between twins. Then they told me that I have to go shoot them, like dance crews, whatever. Like it involved two or three teens. So,
how long did it take you to come up with all these acts that I see in the video?
Actually, it took me around 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
Was it only in Kampala or from Akabi Mbala? That, like, we talk about teenagers like everywhere, like in Africa. Actually, people need to know that we're number two in having the biggest population of young people. Yeah.
Actually, I was my turn was only in Kampala, basically. Mm. So I was coordinating with the dance crews between.
You know, Kasper.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. So what we had was. For you to feature in the video, we gave a chance to everyone. Because when you watch the first video, it was kind of limited, because we have few dancers, we have the artists. So this time around, we decided to put it out there.
How do you put it out there?
We communicate to the team.
I call it a challenge. Everybody should go online.
Exactly.
It was an online challenge where we said, are you confident enough? Are you a dancer? Can you sing to the song? Can you dance to the song? What you're supposed to do is only connect to us on Facebook, Instagram, just send us a message, you know, or post and then tag FlyUG. So after tagging, we would know, oh, this is a good person. This person needs to feature in our video. So we would hook up with you in your own community. That's why when you spot in the video, you see different communities with different teenagers, with different dance groups. That means we went to those dance communities. We caught those videos, so we had to.
And you compile them together.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll give the compilation.
Yeah.
Well, me, I'm excited to see how the video looks like. It's the remix, because nobody features when it comes to audio production. There was no change.
No, the change was that we had a couple of nice more beats in the song than the other first song we had.
Yeah.
We had more vibe that came in. Then we decided to put it to the teens.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, finally, we're going to check out this remix, Fly UG Do Your Thing song, and tell me, you guys, what you think about it. I know so many teenagers are watching the show, so tell me, are you doing your thing or not? Because me, myself, I'm doing my thing. Now, DJ Shure is playing. Which song would you like DJ Shure to play for you?
DJ Shure, please play me War Made Up by Bexy DJ featuring Ratigan.
Bexy DJ. All right, that one's from Hans. And how about Adrian?
Nasty C, I'm Graving.
I'm Gravy. It's a brand new one. I've also checked it out. And of course, DJ Shure play for us some Nasty C and what Hans requested. And of course, let's check out the premiere of the remix of Fly UG Do Your Thing right now.